a Yankee soldier, 1944, I think it was. Oh, yeah, well, it was some, I don't know what it was, but he was passing on the bike, and I had very, very blonde, curly hair. He was passing on the bike, and he shouted at me, "Hey, Snowy!" And my uncle was there, you heard it, and stuck to me since I was 6 years old, 4 or 6 years old. Never did find that out.
Oh, right.
But he was
some kind of, when he caught fish, that was he'd say that's a big one.
he was up to everything. And well, when he asked me to come fishing with him, see, in the pub, he said, "Well, give me a pound now," he said, "and I'll go and get some sticks to make a cordle for you." Oh, right. Well, so give me a pound. Well, like them days, you could have about 8 pints for a pound, see? So, I gave him a pound. About a fortnight after, I seen no sign of the... I said, "Well, there's the other six." They all broke. I thought, I was sick of an island. Oh, okay. But anyway, he said, "There is a corgle up in Myers. Go up and get it, or we'll go out tonight." I went up to Myers, and there was a corgle there. I wouldn't be able to lift it now, anyway.
Ah.
It was made out of oak.
Oh.
And it was, massive. I carried it all the way down through the town.
Yeah.
I wouldn't do that now, but then, I didn't care.
Right.
And as soon as I got in it, he said, "Oh, I wish I knew this last year," he said. You could see a grand list. Right?
Oh, you didn't have no practice?
No.
Oh, you
straight in. It was
straight in?
Yeah. We fished then for up until from March till April, never caught fish. And I thought, no, my fault, I'm doing something wrong. Like, but it's all right, nobody else was catching them either, see. So,
well, Began was the one that took my, went to see my father with a pass, the two parcels, one with his best nets, and one with a newly knitted cardigan for me as a newborn baby. And he went and he gave the cardigan, and this was from his sister knitted it. And then he said to my father, "Would you lend me £10 and take my best nets as security?"
I was with you.
Was it? As security for the
nets, we used to time.
And my mum said, "Well, I had to give him the money because he knitted this." And he said, "As soon as I opened the bag of nets, they'd been there in the winter, rotten,
yeah,
and they'd all
vegetable nets,
yeah, all pooed."
So he caught me. He saw me in it in the cafe in
Began,
Top Counties.
Did he?
Yeah. He saw me in it. The front of the cork net. He saw me in it. There was like two corks in it.
desperate. We couldn't afford £12 for the license, for the cork license. I'd go and borrow enough people.